squat down and up. So this is where I want you to start. It's basic squat down and up. Send your hips back, keep your chest tall. We have 10 seconds left here. Then we're gonna sit low. Moving into a walkout in 5, in 4. Last 3, give me 2 more. Hold your last one, hands to the ground. Walk it out, find your high plank position. Walk it back in, sit low. Keep moving. Walk it out, find your plank. If you're not coming down to your wrist, I want you to stand up and press it. I told you I've got options for everyone. But if you are, walk it out, find the plank, walk it in, stay low. Perfect. 10 seconds. Then we're going to stand up and we're going to jack it out. In 5, in 4, 3, 2, stand up, jack it out. Jack it out. So here's what I've got for your day under cardio pressure. I have 2 10-minute blocks of exercises. 2 10-minute blocks. In the first 10-minute block, there we go, we've got 10 exercises, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. You still have 10 seconds here. In the second block, we've got an EMOM. I'll explain what it is when we get there. 3, 2, alternating reverse lunges. Meet me here. Alternating reverse lunges. Now, once you have the lower body pattern, we bring our elbows up and you add rotation. Left elbow to right, right elbow to left. Press into your front heel and check it out. Move in time with what your body needs. You have 10 seconds left here. Keep moving. Elbows wide, shoulders back. 3, 2, give me a little jump rope. Little jump rope, nice and light on the feet. If you feel like you want to add a little bit of balance, 2 on the left, 2 on the right. 2 on the left, 2 on the right. Starting to wake up our ankles. We have 10 seconds left here. We're gonna move into that single leg deadlift in 5, 4, 3, 2, shake it out. Shift your weight into your left leg, right knee up. Reach for the floor, stand up and switch. Reach. You have 20 seconds there. I keep our warm up short and sweet and to the point. And I let you bring your awareness of your brain and your body together. You have 10 seconds. You're gonna come back to those jacks one more time in 5. In 3, 2, jack it out. Jack it out, shake it out. Jack it out, shake it out. Now, this is your second set. Will you feel a little bit looser, a little bit quicker, a little bit lighter? In 10 seconds, we'll bring it down to our world's greatest stretch. Keep jacking. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. So hinge forward, walk it out, find the high plank position. Bring your right foot outside the right hand. Reach your right arm up. Right arm comes down, right foot comes back. Option with the hips. Bring it back forward. Left foot, left hand. Now, if you're staying all of your hands today, bring one hand on the floor, you're in a squat. Rotate, open, reach right. Rotate, open, reach left. Everybody has 6 seconds here. And then we hold that plank in 3. In 2, find the plank, hold the plank. 15 seconds and now the climbers, let's go. If you're standing, I want you to drive your knees up. Tiny run. 10. Shoulders over your wrist. Spread out those fingers, you have 5 seconds. 3, 2, hold your plank. Walk your hands into your feet and stand up and shake it out. So you've got 15 seconds here. First exercise, 45 seconds on, 15 off. 1, 2, 3 pulses. I flip turn. 1, 2, 3. I flip turn. If you're not a jumper, you won't jump. Set yourself in your squat. I got 45 seconds on. 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3, flip turn around. Soft landing. 1, 2, 3, flip turn around. We are on for 45 seconds. We will breathe for 15 before moving on to that second exercise. Now, this first exercise is one of the most important. It's the transition from our warm-up to our workout. You have 15 seconds left here. Come on, team. Start to build the heat in the legs. We got 5 to go. 3, 2, shake it out. Hold this 15 seconds. I now center my weight on my mat for an icky shuffle. One, off, one, off. So 1, 2, 3. When I say go, you got 45 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3. If you're not using a mat, find a place on the floor. Can you add movement? Can you bring it forward and backwards? Quick and light. Those are the two words that are forcing through your head. Quick, light. Feet are moving quickly. You are staying light on your feet. You have 15 seconds. There you go. 1, 2, 3. Relax the arms. Shoulders back. Come on, team. You have 10 seconds. This is the only time you're going to do this exercise. So own it for 3, 2, shake it out. On deck, side view. Front, push, kick, left. Reverse, lunge, right. Front, push, kick, left. Reverse, lunge, right. Let's go. Front, kick, reverse, lunge. So you can stay right here, slow.
Come on. At the halfway mark, 5 minutes, we'll move into the belly.
pocket. You're keeping your neck long and loose, and you're already halfway there. Come on, team, you got it. 15 seconds. This allows you to bring your mind and body to connect to the belly. You have 5 seconds. We're gonna stand up in 3, in 2, everybody up. So now, I call this the makeup box squat. So I start here, both legs hop over, forward, to the side, drop the squat. Forward, side, back, drop the squat. So this is my starting line. 3, 2, let's go. Over, forward, side, drop the squat. Not a jumper, don't jump. But keep moving, keep moving. So your squat lands in the same place every single time. You are over 6.5 minutes into our workout, into our 10-minute block that you're pushing. You have 15 seconds. There we go, can't hold us. Come on, 10 to go. Yes, you got it. Just like that, Connie, I love it. You got 5 seconds. Get breathless. Yes, body, 3, 2, shake it out. Shake it out. So one down, one center jack, rotate press. One center jack, rotate press. So the tempo, it will look like that. Let's go, 45 seconds. Push, jack, push, jack, push. If you're not a jumper, give me 2 and then rotate. 1, 2, rotate press. 1, 2, rotate press. So getting in that rotation brings the energy to the middle part of our body. Halfway there, keep moving. Come on, team, you got it. 15 seconds, jack and press. 10 to go. Can you move a little bit quicker? I know you can. Will you? You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, shake it out. So now I'm going to show you this exercise slow. You choose your intensity. Knee, knee, happy, happy. So this is slow, and then to tempo. Knee, knee, happy, happy. Knee, knee, happy, happy. Let's go. In, in. Chest up. Knee, knee, happy, happy. Knee, knee, happy, happy. I am sure somewhere around the halfway mark, you're going to want to reset. At that point, switch the lead leg. Keep moving. Knee, knee, happy, happy. This is why we jump rope in the beginning to fire up our calves. Come on, team, you got 15 seconds. Yes. You got it, Jenny. I know you're there. 10 seconds. Oh my God, we're already 8.5 minutes into this 10-minute block. Feels so good. You got 5. Come on, 4. Yes, 3, 2, and break. Now we're gonna come down. Finish out with our belly. Come down. Hands and in front of your chest, shoulders back. Sit up, reach. Sit up, reach. Go. Sit up, reach. That makes you skinny. Shoulder blades step down. You reach right back up. Inhale left. Exhale up. So length in the front of your abs. Inhale and exhale. Keep moving. Heels stay down. Chest stays open. You got it, team. 20 seconds to go. So I bet at the top of class when I said we had 2 10-minute blocks, you started to worry, you started to panic. And just like that, you've only got 10 seconds left in our first 10-minute block. Come on, team, you got 5 seconds. You got a quick reset on the other side. 3, 2, and break. Break, 45 seconds. Okay. So now we've got an EMOM. If you're like, I don't know what an EMOM is, every minute on the minute, we're gonna build a ladder. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Every exercise is going to be different. So our very first exercise that I'm going to ask for in 20 seconds is 10 burpees. If you do not do burpees, you will give me 10 seconds. So we got 10 seconds. You have 1 minute to get 10 burpees. Okay, team, we go in three. We go in two. Let's go. So 10 burpees or 20 skaters, 10 per side. When you are done with either of those, you will come down to an elbow plank.
Looking for revenge. All summer 16. All summer 16.
When you're done, playing dirty, elbow plank.
Out front for a season, looking like a damn football team. All repping one thing.
The mic team. Looking for revenge. So the quicker you finish, the more time you're going to make sure that elbow plank.
All summer 16.
Elbow plank.
Playing dirty, not clean. Clean. Out front for a season, looking like
if
a damn football team.
All repping one thing. All summer 16. Oh, that was so good. We're going to stand up in five. In three, two, everybody stand up. 20 skiers. Left leg forward, right arm forward. One, two. So each leg counts as one, one, two, two. Ready? Right arm forward, left leg forward, go. 20.
I don't
want
to stab a bigger pool than Kanye.
Strong. Drive yourself back. When you are done with those 20, team, you're going to jump rope. So when you're done with those 20, which is actually 40, you're going to jump rope.
I couldn't kill you the first
if you're not jumping,
you don't have to try
bend and
say
and flex,
no. Trust
and
me,
flex.
You the first time.
It's so when you're
personal,
done,
I would have done it to
when
anyone.
You're 20,
and blame
I want you to jump
for,
rope.
And I blame on my day ones.
There you go, you got it.
Draymond,
looking for revenge.
Now you're jumping rope. As soon as you're done, you're just going to jump rope.
Playing dirty, not clean.
You have 10 seconds left to jump rope.
Like
we're going to come down to our three and five. Three, two, everybody come down.
All summer 16.
So, heels are slightly in the cup of my butt.
Playing
I
dirty, not clean.
Right
out front for a season, looking
I
like a damn football
right
team.
That's one.
I'm repping
I
one thing.
All summer 16. You have 30. Ready?
All
go.
Summer 16.
Right, left, that's two,
awesome,
three,
16,
four, so each one counts as one.
Awesome,
when
16,
you're done with 30, you're on your back from the left. Shoulder blades down the back. Spine pulled, belly in. When you're done with your 30, you're on your back. For like
a double bigger pool than Kanye.
So when you're done with your 30 jack, you're on your back for a so this is active recovery. That means you finish the active movement, you keep moving something slightly less intense. You have 8 seconds and then we stand up. We've done 10, 20, and 30, so on deck is 40. Everybody stand up. So, I come into a nice loaded squat. One, two, three. If you're not a jumper, don't jump. You have 40, let's go. Jump rope. So if you finish, when left, right hand to left hand to right, keep moving. When you finish your shoulder taps, you are on your bike or right bicycle. I'm in opposite. So we did 10, 20, 30, 40, and then 50, and now we're working our way back down. When you finish those 40 shoulder taps, you are on your back or bicycle. You're only there for 6 more seconds, and then we stand up. 3, 2, everybody stand up. So on deck, 30. 30 is our number. Either 30 reverse lunges or 30 jump lunges. 3, 2, let's go. Count it out. Full range of motion, team. Come on.
Seconds on my back, heels, my hands under the shoulders. 3, 2, let's go.
Yes, you can. You know that every breath is one less you got to meditate. 3, 2, and 3. On deck. Lateral lunge right. Option reach. Option shoot. Medium lateral lunge. Let's go. You're up, you're down. Come on, team. You're low, you're high. You're low, you're high. Yes, you can. 10 seconds. Send that tailbone back. Place your inner thigh. 3, 2, and 3. On deck. Back ladder. 1, 1, 2, 2. Ready? Go. 1, 1, 2, 2. You don't care. Stick your brain for down. Come on, you got 10 seconds. Yes. I love it. I know you feel good, Baron. You can have a Jenny. 4, 3, 2, 3. Left leg forward, right leg back. Count your long. 20 seconds, power knee. Left leg forward, right leg back. Belly in. Go. Pull. 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 Right leg to that left heel, team. Come on. Now get lower. You got 8 seconds. Yes. Oh, I love it. Those arms are long and strong. So are you. You've got 3, 2. Shake it out. Now, of course, what we do on the left, we get to do on the right. Yes, yes, I love that. Right leg forward, left leg back, forward thrust. Let's go. Come on, 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 20 seconds. It's a blip in the scheme of your day. There you go, you got it, Jen. Opening up the chest, stay strong, follow, looking good. Good 5 seconds, that's it. Come on, take it to the end. 3, 2, and break. You have 40 seconds of work. On deck, lateral movement. 2 shuffles, 1, 2 punches. 2 shuffles, 1, 2. Go. 2 shuffles, 1, 2. 2 shuffles, 1, 2. Jab cross. Jab cross. Come on. Come on, you got 7 seconds. 3, 2, and break. What is your favorite cardio exercise? That's where you're going to finish. Last 20. I'm going to high knee run. 3, 2, let's go. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Knees up, knees up. Or open that out. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, you got it, buddy. I love the beast, too. But I got that one in that set. You got 8 seconds. Come on. Come on, hone it. Tune up that song in 3, 2, and done. Shake it out. And actually, I'm gonna go here. Oh my God. Roll your shoulders back. Now, I did this at 7:30 this morning and I thought it felt awesome, so I'm gonna share it with you also. Bring your feet out a little wider than hip width apart. First things first, roll your shoulders back. I'm just showing you the side view. Extend your right arm down by your side. Send your right pinky back. As soon as it's back, at that maximum extension, rotate. Thumb back. Bring your right arm up and around. Draw the finger eight. Then your pinky is leaning again. Pinky back. Rotate. Open up your shoulder. Thumb. Back around. There you want more of those. Pinky back, full extension, rotate, open it up. And then switch. So lengthen your left arm. Set the pinky back. Rotate, open up your right hand. Right to the left thumb coming back. Do it again. Get 3 of these. Open it up. Actively reach your fingertips to the sky, opening up your shoulder. Pinky back. Rotate, open it up, and release. Bring your legs out nice and wide. Lateral lunge to the right. Walk it over to the left. And then the left to the right. Over to the left. And then center your weight, heel toe your feet in, elbows against your knees. Sit down, back in the hips a little bit. Hands to the floor. floor, straighten the legs. Walk your fingertips over towards your right foot. Get a nice length in the left side body. Then walk your hands over to your left foot. Lengthen your right side body. And then center your weight, soft bend in your knees. I gave you a bonus 90 seconds. Head comes up, roll your shoulders back, shake it all out. Last thing I always ask for is a big, beautiful, deep breath in through the nose. Inhale your good work and exhale. Have an amazing rest of your weekend. Good work.